not gonna hurt you anyway.
Delicious!
Luck's not gonna get you anyway.
Yes! Delicious!
Right!
Why didn't he eat it?
I don't have...
I know, I'm kind of getting to use something.
He has ult and I don't have mana for mine. Are you gonna tank it or no?
Trying to.
You backed off right as soon as I got in range of the archers.
Just cause you got his movement now.
Thanks.
in, right? Okay.
Be careful, ride on my way.
This is pissing me off because fucking Sarket is taunting me when I'm ulted and it's fucking making me move.
Get him! What are you doing? Are you gonna do something?
I didn't have a passive up so I couldn't stun him.
That doesn't matter.
Yeah, just take it at this point. Just doing force. Good taunt. Ah. Oh, I just missed it again.
I'm taking a lot of poke here.
Yeah. Path this way, if you could do it. Oh.
You good, Ellie?
Yeah, it should be okay. It's my beads. I can't get into that. Cupid just asked for it. My ultimate's ready.
I'm returning to base. Defend middle lane.
Oh, here's a Gwan.
Enemy missing right. Okay.
Yeah, sir. I'm the one that's looking at the shield. Yeah, shit. You can go away, Sarah.
They can't bite me though.
I'm coming to hold, man.
Target Cupid when you come in.
I didn't get the assist for that. I suppose not. It's too long.
Backing up, so that's gonna be here. Whoa, what the fuck was that basic attack? Mid 80.
I waved at him. I realize I don't do anything to get over it.
I'm not worried about that. I'm just getting kind of raw.
Okay.
I'm gonna move over there.
Kept stolen mine. Cupid ult down. Kept ult's up. I can still chill on the tower pretty easily. Cupid's under half. I hit all three on him. Or at least two of them. I can count.
I'm gonna get a curse.
Did they just watch us get those? Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, hi.
It looks like it hurts, dude.
Aww. It's okay. Cat just jumped in. Kraken?
No!
Kraken this year?
Why do I need to go
off? I don't know. Why does Geb have beads?
What?
Just shove out that wave, I'm going mid.
Up, but...
up there.
And there's people to come on.
I would beat an Aegis Sandal, that will be fine.
My cap game. Stay up as long as you can.
You gotta keep going.
I just Aegis'd it when I hit the ground, so... on the Kronos?
Yeah,
on Kronos.
Oh, that was actually a good call. I should have gone with him. I got these bet camps. They're dead. They're very dead. Kronos is on back camps. Surkat is over by gold.
Hey.
I'm Oom. Yep's there. Cupid's gonna be there before me because he was fighting so far up. Oh, Cupid's already dead though. And that's why Baka. That's unfortunate.
Two for a Phoenix and four people, that was pretty good. pick up this move now.
I'm returning to base. Okay.
I'm on a base, I'm on a base. We need to have wards on fire.
Oh my god, she just got a double kill with that ultimate.
Ow.
Oh fuck.
No, fuck is gonna kill him. Jeez. Oh yeah, he has good size, yeah. He's fucking
I like having Bach on the team.
See, yeah, when I play in jungle, dude.
Jungle Bach is different.
Yeah, it is. It's playable, but only versus very minimal amount of people.
I hate throwing dagger around fire though. Wait, oh, did you want to pull this? I'm gonna clip this. Oh no, I'm not. Oh no, I'm not.
I'm gonna help you.
Yeah, I'm probably dead.
No, Ailey, save Private Ryan.
Yeah. That did a lot of damage. I got a kill. No! Don't move, don't move! Oh.
Oh. I mean, dude, literally, it was just me fucking sitting there and stunning and ulting them under the Poseidon. It was beautiful. Every time that came up, I was just holding them there. I got 13 TP for that. I just made up 10. What do you mean, carry? I carry. No, I didn't. I was just a CC bot for Poseidon. Both of you guys have to go now? Is what's happening?
Yes.
Bye, Eric.
Bye.